offenses they see across the league and some of these defenses, in particular West Virginia.
He's looking for another touchdown throw, and instead it's going to be intercepted. Rasul Douglas with his second pick of the night.